In this parasha, we learn about the mitzvah of tefilin. Ukshatam lo'os al yadecha ve'hayu l'totafos bein einecha. The tefilin shemos has two shins. On one side, the shin has three heads, and on the other, it has four heads. Why is that? Perhaps we can understand it based on what the Torah writes in Orachaim Simin Lamed Zayin. One who puts on tefillin, muvtach lo, he is assured that he will be going to the world to come. Muvtach lo shehu ben ha'olam habo. And in Sefer HaTmuna, very, very old Sefer, attributed to Reb Nechunya ben Hakana, over there it says, the shin that has three heads in this world, ba'olam hazeh, will switch, and in the future it will have four heads in the olam haba. So with that we can understand. One puts on tefillin ba'olam hazeh, that's what the shin of the three heads reminds it. He will be zoiche to go to a place where the shin has four heads, and that is the olam haba. He puts on tefillin in the olam hazeh, he will merit to go to the olam haba, and that is alluded in the shin that has three heads on one side and four on the other.